Be patriotic in a democratic republic with a freedom in mind, faith in heart, and patriotism in the soul. Now I request our esteemed chief guest, respected director sir, to kindly address the gathering.
Very good morning and a very happy Independence Day to the entire nation's family. It gives me immense pleasure to be here in front of you today to commemorate our 77th Independence Day, the 77th Independence Day of this glorious nation. We at this time cannot forget the sacrifices of hundreds of thousands of leaders and civilians of this country, and not to mention the bravery of our defense personnel. Now that we have been passed so many years after having gained freedom and independence from a few other things today, which are very, very relevant, especially in our case, being healthcare personnel, we owe a lot to the society. And the society looks up to us for a variety of reasons, not just for good health. They come to you for treatment, they come to you for advice. So a healthcare personnel, we wear multiple hats. We are friends, philosophers, guides, healers, and advisors. In that capacity, there are a few things which we tend to forget and we are dependent on. And today are a few things that we need independence from. We need to develop a sixth sense. There was a point in time where the gut feeling, the instinct drove us to do many things which were right, and we yielded very good results. Today we are dependent on gadgets. We do not go for our own instinct and feeling. We go on the social media, we depend on search engines, etc. So my plea to the entire nation and dark media created news items are floating around. We have to be sensible enough to one, ascertain facts, and two, to realize what might be wrong or what might not be, and it may be extremely harmful. So on this Independence Day, when
Nikki Rani, security supervisor, Madam. Chiborla Mukhil, security guard.
Thank you. Kapshila security guard.
Let's go.
Thank you very much, respected sir. Now, I would like to invite students of MBBS Batch 2022, that is my batch, to kindly perform an English patriotic song titled Three Colors. That conveys the message of unity, brotherhood, and pride conveyed by the colors of the national flag of India.
Good morning, everyone. On this auspicious day, we'd like to wish everyone a happy Independence Day. And today, we in the batch of 2022 would like to present to you an English song titled Three Colors.
चलो हो गया
denn die Zeit nach? Ja, hier. Die Zeit da, ne? Ja, ich habe noch nie gewesen.